Bill.
Great. Andrew has a cool stuff found for us, and instead of me telling you about it, Andrew gets to tell you about it. Birds!
And g'day, John, and g'day, Dave. This is Andrew in Bellingen, New South Wales, Australia. I have a very cool stuff found. I've been a user of Apple's email system since 2006. I'm talking about Mac.com, Me.com, and iCloud.com. And I've been using server-based rules to sort my email for all of that time. I'm really into rules. It helps with my productivity and workflow and makes my day a whole lot easier because I get a whole lot of email. One of the limitations of the Apple's email system was that you could only have 100 server-based rules. I've just noticed recently they've lifted that restriction or lifted that cap, and you can now go beyond 100. I don't know what you can go to, but I've gone up to 140 different rules now, and they're all working fine. So that's a great thing for my productivity, and I thought some of the other Mac Geek Gab Worldwide Universe listeners might find that handy as well. There you go, guys. Have a good day. Bye.
Thanks, Andrew. That's great.